Good afternoon, everyone. So, I'd like to start my talk today by breaking down what it really means to have cancer. Because at its most fundamental level, cancer is a genetic disease. That is, a disease of your DNA. The genetic blueprint that makes you, you. But if your DNA becomes damaged, whether by sunlight or asbestos, it can lose its ability to carry out its normal functions. Cells can begin to grow irregularly, divide uncontrollably, and behave unpredictably. And really, that is what cancer is. But if you want to study cancer, that is, you want to profile its DNA, then the first thing you're going to have to do is perform an invasive tissue biopsy. This typically involves taking a large needle, puncturing the affected organ, and removing a piece of damaged tissue for analysis. But this procedure is expensive, it's unpleasant, and it carries the risk of post-procedural complications. My PhD research aims to do away with all of that by developing a minimally invasive alternative to traditional tissue biopsy, leveraging a phenomenon called circulating tumor DNA. You see, any time a cell in your body dies, its DNA is run through a sort of cellular paper shredder, producing DNA fragments which are then released into the bloodstream. And in my laboratory, we are able to extract and isolate specifically those fragments of DNA that came from a patient's cancer cells. And then, using powerful computers, we can actually reassemble those fragments to produce a complete picture of a patient's damaged DNA. Now, this technology is already used in a number of other cancers, like prostate and colorectal. And what we see in those cancers is that patients are able to give their samples in their hometowns, in their local doctor's offices, and with virtually no risk of post-procedural complications. My research aims to port that technology into one of the most disproportionately understudied cancers, which is kidney cancer. And over the past year, I have been working with the blood collection program at the BC Cancer Agency to profile the blood of 65 patients with metastatic kidney cancer, with a long-term goal of establishing this technology as a legitimate clinical alternative to traditional tissue biopsy, for the benefit of both our patients, but also the Canadian healthcare system. Thank you.